JCSU. Okay, so while I'm editing this, I see that I said JCSU instead of St. Aug. Clearly, I meant St. Aug. It was early morning. It's also our powerhouse experience and it's senior night, so you're gonna be coming with me to see how we see our process, see what we do throughout the whole day. It's gonna be fun. I can't wait. Just a little quick rundown. Last night, we had our Yard Fest performance. That was our kickoff for homecoming, which is next week. I'll probably put a clip in or something to show y'all what our performance was last night.
Word.
It was pretty fun. We did pretty good. The time right now is 6:14, so right now I'm about to take my twist out and let my hair air dry a little bit. My hair is still a little damp because I do my hair late sometimes, so it never dries. But I'm about to show y'all what my hair looks like and that whole process of me taking my twist out. I had to break my arms tired. Alright, so this is the final thing. My hair twisted out. My hair is pretty long. I definitely need to trim, but you know, press for time. Can't trim my hair right now. But yeah, now we're about to go get some breakfast. And I will see you guys later. All right, y'all. So we are here. We just got our breakfast. We're all waiting for all the teams to arrive. My hair dye.
Cameo. Hello, it's Anaya Denise.
Anaya, Coach Devin.
It's too early for this, but I'm here.
It will.
Hello.
Hello,
Jalen. Hello, Destiny. All right, so we just made it up to the cage. The twins. All right, so we just got to the cage. We're about to go outside and meet all the teams for the block party. And we're about to do the unity cheer. So we'll see y'all after that.
We're popping it up.
Eat up!
just got done with the unity cheers and the captain's battle, all that. That was pretty fun. Now we're breaking off to lunch, and after lunch we're gonna get dressed and march with the band down to Bowman Gray with all of the high school teams that's come. So see you at the game day.
Eagles, mindedness, and nothingness. Powerhouse of red and white. Tradition, passion, heart, drive. It will never die. This is SU.
Who are we?
Red team.
Who are we?
Red team.
And what's the dream?
To be supreme.
And what's the dream?
To be supreme.
We would like to thank the participants of the cheer experience for joining us today. Fans, please give it up for over 250 high school cheerleaders who have joined us today. Come on, Ram family. Number 9, Keyshawn Lindsay on the carry, tackle made by number 9, Joshua Flowers. Sets up third and long here for the Falcons. You can make some noise for that defense. You can make some noise.
Thank you.
Number three, Cameron Lewis on the keeper. Sets a third down here for the Rams. Number nine, Keyshawn Lindsey on the carry. Second down here for the Falcons.
Back deep for the Rams, number 29, Andrew Hayes. Another strong stand from that Rams defense.
Crazy. I don't know if y'all can see a box over there going crazy.
Number 29, Andrew Hayes on the carry.
Get right. We want a win. Attack step tonight. 1, 5, 2, 2, 3, get right. We want a win. Attack step tonight. 1, 5, 2, 2, 3, get right. We want a win. Attack step tonight. That's right. Attack step tonight.
Fourth quarter. Last home game for 41-0.
41-0.
Catch the victory, sir.
What's up?
this my favorite part? You know this my favorite part? Yeah!
So, as usual, I forgot to record the outro after the game, but we're here. I'm with Shay and Tiffany. So, how did y'all feel about the game today and the block party experience?
It was pretty, you know, fun. I feel like the rain made it fun.
Yeah, it was fun. It got cold after.
Yeah.
It was fun.
It was a good
game.
We were
jamming
good.
Over there. It was fun.
I think we need to bring it a little bit, though.
Y'all can have the rain. I'm not for the rain. But I would say the game was pretty fun. We won, of course. We won. It was fun seeing the kids, getting to see them cheer and stuff like that.
Yeah.
It really warmed my heart. You know, I hope they had fun. It was really nice seeing them. But, all right, I'm going to talk to you guys later. I don't know who's going to do the next vlog. I've done two in a row. But whoever does it, I'm pretty sure they're going to do a good job. Not better than me, though. All right, see y'all.